Alright, let's upgrade the plane!
How bad is the blowback from Benghazi?
We have to promise to bring Coben back in one piece when we're done.
Is it useful?
He's strung out, pissed off, and a major pain in the ass, but I think he's got some intel we can use.
That's good.
Keep posted.
By the way, Sam, let me know if you want me to upgrade the plane. There's a lot of room for improvements around here.
Oh, really?
Alright, I guess I'll do that. What can we upgrade? It recommends me to upgrade the cockpit, which, okay, I will. Charlie? Why did I do that? I didn't want to spend money on Charlie. The cargo bay. There. I can't do anything else.
It is recommended that you upgrade the cockpit first.
Okay. Let's go, come on. Loading, loading, loading.
Loading, loading, loading. Loading!
Okay. Loading data. There we go. To the next mission! Okay, there's a lot of stuff. Actually, yeah. Specs versus Mercs. So, the Blacklist one is the story one. So let's start doing the story ones. I will look into the other ones later.
You know, I was asleep. Ever hear the Geneva Convention? I got rights, you know.
Look, I'll tell you what. If you can find a payphone, I'll let you call your lawyer.
Did you get anywhere with the recon?
I'm still trying to build a workaround to grab a feed. Just give me
20 minutes. Space!
Sorry to interrupt. The president's office confirms 3 DevGru teams are prepped and standing by.
Thanks, Ollie. Make sure they're ready on
DevGru.
Our
go.
You know what? Just give me this. That's where the cash dropped into my account.
Really?
It was a wire transfer.
It was just that easy
you
to
guys
take
have
something
any updates
from
on that potential fourth location?
We're just completing the trace now. Looks like the transfer came from Mirwawa, eastern Iraq.
What if he had like a gun or something?
It's okay. I
got
it.
Just grabbed it out of it.
Onyx satellite time from
I mean,
the NRO.
We are in the sky, so I guess that wouldn't matter
Looks
too
like
much.
Looks the largest of the 4 camps we found. Heavily fortified.
I should probably be paying attention. What's up with the heavily fortified stuff?
Our best bet for Coben's buyer is Mirwawa. I want to be on the ground an hour ago. Charlie, check the satellite feed, map every weapon, vehicle, and man in that camp. There's a kid with a cap gun. I want to know about it.
Will do.
Briggs, prep a drone for overwatch.
On it.
Grim, coordinate with DevGru. We're gonna have to hit the other sites when we move on Mirwawa.
We don't have enough time to prep, Sam.
Sucks to suck. Oh, I don't have enough time. Fine.
I'll carve out whatever time I can for you for prep.
Thank you. Every bit'll help.
This better be worth it. Alright, so now since I put that mission on hold, I guess. What is this? Talk to your team to unlock for you that can be played co-op or solo. Wow, it just plays the thing over again?
Ever hear the Geneva
Convention? No! So then I have to, like...
I need to be on the ground as soon as we're over the camp.
Screw you.
You're going in alone?
It's nothing personal, but we had some bumps in Benghazi. I want you on the chopper for extraction.
Not that anyone asked me, but, these guys are scary motherfuckers, right? If you want them dead so bad, why don't you just nuke the place from orbit?
That's right. Nobody asked you. Need information, not a body count.
Get him out of here.
Yeah, get him out of here.
Just trying to... Okay.
Okay.
It's all enemy territory. Smoke and sticky cams will help with situation awareness while keeping bad guys off balance.
I have the money. Why not? Smoke grenade. Okay, let's get in there. Be all snack and sneaky. We're gonna be all solid snake up in this bitch. Not really though, because we're Sam Fisher, so let's go. Insurgent stronghold, Mirwawa, Iraq. It's probably not Iraq. Iraq. I don't know how to say it. I think it's a wreck.
Parachutes deployed.
Briggs, can you hit the hostiles with no witnesses?
Clearing your approach.
Ooh.
He's gone.
Oh! That was awesome.
He's down. I got him. Hostiles down.
Sam, they know you're there. Camp's in lockdown. Mission scrubbed.
Oh, okay. Well, damn it. Briggs is shooting from the sky.
Parachutes deployed. Briggs, can you hit the hostiles with no witnesses?
Clearing your approach.
What kind of crap is this?
He's gone. Hostiles down. I got him. He's down. Target eliminated. He's gone. He's down.
There. Perfect.
You're clear to advance, Sam.
Copy that, Briggs. Nice shooting.
Thank you.
Grim, I'm on the ground moving in.
I'm going in! Wah wah wah. Why do I have a taser on? I don't want a taser.
Sam, thermal on the UAV shows a cluster of hostiles. They're meeting in a house upriver.
Charlie, I need recon options. We need to find Coben's fire before I get spotted.
I've rigged you a tri-rotor with some basic facial rec capabilities.
Better than what we had for Ben here.
Orders of magnitude. Just get within 50 meters to launch and it should do the trick.
Okay. Remained undetected. That's easy for a guy like me. Alright, I gotta get in here. Out. Being seen. Which means there's probably guards everywhere. I got this. I don't see anybody yet.
Sam, I'm picking up hostiles along your approach route. Don't let them spot you.
Thanks, Grim.
What? What's that? Probably shouldn't have used sticky EMP. What's this sticky camera? Hit. Out. Where did his partner go? Probably should have marked him. God. Ah, there's my dog. Again. Jackie, why you gotta be barking and everything? Yeah? I'm trying to be all stealthy here and you're scaring me with your barks. Oh wait, it's on the map. The guy's on the map, okay. Crap. Is he in here? Yes, he is in here. You're dead. Okay, so I deactivated my camera. I gotta get up there. Is there a way? way to get up there besides the stairs. So far, so good, though.
Hey, Sam, it looks like you're in a sweet spot to launch the tri-rotor.
Okay.
Deploying now.
Okay, Sam. Get the tri-rotor in a little closer and we can do a clean voice match.
What the? Okay. Yeah. That's blinding.
That's it. Streaming audio now. Just keep it going.
Okay.
Looking for a match. Not good enough. What do you mean it's not good enough, you little... Oh, shit.
What the... Oh.
So, Sam, I hear facial recognition is way more reliable.
Sam, UAV images show tactical entry points around the side of the building.
Okay, yeah, let's go that way. Side of the building, okay. This gun is garbage. Yeah, okay. Passages in the side of the building, okay. Whatever.
Fine. Then you take my gun and I'll take yours.
Good. Okay, there's three of them. At least I think there was three.
نمیتونم ثبت کنم تا آمریکایی بیان اینجا مراقب باش چی آرزو میکنی ممکنه سرت بیاد
فکر میکنی آمریکایی بتونن جلو ما بایستن
اونا اگه ارن کلوفتن امکانات خوبی هم دارن
تو بی خودی نگرد انگیزه ما مقدس هدف ما
درست تفنگای ما قدیمی هن و مثل آمریکایی هواپیمای بدون سرنشین نداریم
اگه بخوایم از اینجا دفاع کنیم فقط به چشم باز و خشاب پر نیاز داریم
امیدوارم اینطور باشه
جاست اوت اوف رنج
باید کمی ایمان داشته
باشیم One more guy. Somewhere. At least I hope there was one more guy. See, there was one more guy, goddammit. You don't see me. Probably should have peeked under. Oh crap.
You.
Done. Well, that was easy, I guess. So far, so good at not being detected.
Coben sends his regards.
He looks so light hit, like, feels so, like, light.
Hey, just hang on a second.
Not feeling heavy at all. I didn't hear it. I didn't even feel that bone crunch. I didn't feel heavy at all.
Stop, stop, stop. Oh, you asshole. I'm MI6.
Mission Impossible. Get out of here.
Three years, deep cover, and you just fucking wasted it!
What's your activation key?
757 Bravo Victor 9, Oscar 98. For fuck's sakes, I think you broke it.
Grim, did you get that?
Got it, Sam.
All right. Who's pulling your strings? CIA.
It's an outdated clearance. Get me a retinal scan.
I want to talk to the man in charge. Come on. Let's go.
You're talking to him.
What the hell are you doing?
His name is Janine Heidos. He was
was MI6, not anymore. She was burned 5 years ago when they made it.
Gotcha, bitch.
No more games, Jadeed. Blacklist. Talk.
Oh, you goddamn Americans. Always playing cowboy.
Quit stalling.
You're too late.
Sam? They're sending a large data transfer from the compound above.
Where is he getting this information?
What are you planning?
Like, how is he being fed this audio?
We're on to execution.
Nah. You're worth more alive, I think.
If you're here, mate, I'm already dead.
Oh, that was
shit.
Pointless to make me choose.
What the hell just happened, Sam?
Shot himself.
Holy shit.